everyone, happy 1st of December. Hope you all have a lovely start to your Friday. It is a glorious blue sky day for us today. The sun is shining. It's very white, frosty out today, this morning as well. But yes, we are up, we are ready. Today we are off Christmas tree picking. We are going to pick our first Christmas tree of 2023 with our baby boy. I'm just making some toast and a cup of tea right now in my Christmas Minnie Mouse mug. But yes, little man is dressed all for Christmas. He's wearing his snowman all-in-one onesie with his fluffy white socks to keep him warm. And I have also picked out a Disney Christmas jumper. And yeah, just thought I'd get in the festivity spirit. Why not? Because hey, it's December now, isn't it? And I'm due back to work next month. So I can't believe I'm actually saying that, next month. How scary does that sound? But yeah, so I'm literally, you can see I'm wearing sweat at the minute because I haven't done my hair or anything. So I'm going to get my breakfast and then join me for all the festivities later on today. We are heading out around 2 o'clock to pick our Christmas tree. And yeah, so I will join you all in the festivities later on. But for now, I'm going to get my breakfast, get ready for the day, and I'll catch you all later on.
Okay, we are home. We've just picked up our Christmas tree. So excited to get started. We bought a big one this year, so it's going to look very nice. And I also picked up this guy the other day too, to go with our Christmas tree theme, because we've just picked up some brand new decorations in silver and white, in like an iridescent kind of silver white colour. So yeah, I can't wait. I've just started doing the decorations on the windows. I'm not too sure how I feel about them at the minute, but yeah, I don't know if I like them yet, so they're already coming off. I might have to redo them. But yeah, so let's get started on our Christmas decorating of 2023.
Bloody thing now.
everyone. Hope you're all having a lovely start to your weekend. I am just getting ready because I'm going out with a friend for a coffee and some dinner this afternoon with the little man. He's just there playing. Sorry I didn't film much yesterday. It was just a higgledy-piggledy day because little man basically didn't nap all day and was fighting it. And then he finally fell asleep about 4:45 last night and woke up at 7:10. So he was definitely tired. But yeah, we managed to get the tree done. I'll show you that. So here's the tree. Brand new one from B&Q. It was 7.5 foot tall. Got my new Santa there from the range, which I picked up on Thursday. It was £15, so bargain. But yeah, I love it. It's all done. We've got all of our personalised baubles on there, like his scan pictures here and his 4D picture there from his scan. We've got a special one to represent our baby girl who died a few years ago. And little man has also got his new decoration on the tree. It's a mini Christmas tree with a bed on it. And we've got mine, which is just here. It says mummy on it. And then Ben's also got his, that says daddy on it. So yeah, it's a gorgeous looking Christmas tree. We've got new tinsel on it. We've got like an iridescent effect tinsel going throughout it and all the beading that I did. So yeah, love it. Absolutely love it. Absolutely gorgeous. And then little man, when he did wake up yesterday, me and Ben put this garland on the fireplace. So we've got a stocking there, which I've had for a few years now. It's a vintage Mickey and Minnie. Which I love. You can't find them anymore, but I absolutely love them. And then we've got a little man stuck in there as well. And then down here we've got his Christmas picture just there that we had done a few weeks ago, and my Santa statue and my nutcracker. So it's all Christmassy here. We've got our lanterns here in the window. When they come on, they're on a timer, so they'll come on at night, which is really nice. So they'll light up the window. And then we've also got a new light out here as well. It's not on, is it? Is it on? No. I thought it was on then for a minute. But yeah, we've got a new light out there which comes up silver in the evening. I'm just charging little man's new light for his nursery, which is just here. It's really cool. It's got like a different white noise effect, and it's like a ceiling effect. It comes up with blue lights and green lights and all kinds of colours. So yeah. Just charging that. The washing is just done, so I'm gonna go and finish that off before I head on out. I'm sorry if I do sound bunged up. I think I've got a cold coming. I thought I was over it, but clearly it's not going anywhere. Oh dear, little man's over here, but I think I've still got a bit of it because my nose is so bunged up at the moment. So if I sound cloggy, that is why. But yeah, so that's our Christmas decorating done. I'm so happy with the way it turned out. Ignore that sofa, there's just his stuff everywhere. He's got toys everywhere and blankets and his new Christmas book, which is the Night Before Christmas. I actually picked that up from the garden centre we went to a few weeks ago as well. That was £5. We've got his Christmas sleep suit there ready for tonight, his reindeer one in the corner. And I just have to give this place a quick tidy up because it's looking a bit of a state. And when you've got a child, it's hard to keep on top of, especially when you've got a race, because I'm supposed to be meeting my friend at 12 and it's already 5 to 11, so I've got to try and get the washing done, get this place as clean as I can, because Ben's due home at 12 from work. So yeah, I'm just gonna quickly crack on and get the day done. It's the Christmas light switch on in our village tonight as well at 5 o'clock, so we'll go into that. Oh, my nose is terrible, I'm really sorry. Yeah, that's at 5 o'clock, so we're going to go to that. I'm going to wrap up really warm for that. I'm just in the car at the moment, so I've still got to put the pushchair in the car. I've got to put his car seat, base and car seat in the car. So yeah, it's a busy morning. I've got to try and get everything done within the next half an hour if I can. So it's going to be a manic Saturday. So yeah, I was going to say Monday then. It feels like a Monday for some reason. So yeah, I will catch you all in the next vlog. Thank you so much for watching. Remember, it's nice to be nice. Merry Christmas to you all. Hope you all have a lovely December. Like I say, there'll be more vlogs coming your way in the next couple of weeks. We do have a couple of Christmassy outings planned and booked. All right. So yeah, we'll vlog all that for you. So keep an eye on the channel if you are new. Hit the bell, do subscribe, and I'll catch you on the next one. Bye.